What's interesting about this low-carb bread is that it's quite high in fiber. For a 100-gram portion, we're looking at 17 grams of fiber, so it's suitable as part of a high-fiber diet.